AdWords location targeting helps your ads reach potential customers in specific geographic locations, making it easier for you to reach the customers you want and potentially increasing your return on investment. In this video, we'll show you how to use location targeting to target your ads to entire countries, areas within a country, or a radius around a location. To set or change your location targeting settings, select the campaign for which you want to change your targeting settings. Under the campaign name, look for Targeting All Countries and Territories. Click Edit. To add a country or a specific area within a country, such as a state or a city, simply type in the name of the location you'd like to target, and AdWords will pull up the list of matching locations. Just click on the name of the location you want to add, or click Add next to each location you want from the list. If you'd like to target multiple locations, you can repeat this process until you've added them all. You can also choose to target an area around a specific location using radius targeting. To do this, click on Advanced Search. Then select the radius targeting option above the search box. In the search box, enter the place name, address, or coordinates that you'd like to use as the central point of the radius you're targeting. In this example, we'll use a city in Australia. Next, enter the distance around this central point that you'd like to target and use the drop-down menu to select whether this distance is in miles or kilometers. Then click the search button. Check the map to make sure you're targeting the correct area. You can make adjustments to the radius or location. When you're ready, click Add to add the radius. Once you've finished selecting and adding all the locations you'd like to target, click Done at the bottom of the window. Finally, click Save to save your location targeting settings. Now you know how to target your ad campaign to specific geographic locations so you can better reach customers in the areas where you do business. For suggestions on how to use location targeting, check out the AdWords Help Center.